Hi, I'm Tod Amazeen. I've been an internet business consultant for 15 years. I'm going to show you how to get rid of email spam.
Into your Yahoo account, and then click on Mail. Once you're at your mailbox, click on the Options button in the upper right-hand side, and then click on Mail Options. Now we're going to click on Spam Protection, and here's where we turn on or off Spam Guard. Mine is already on. If yours is not, simply click on Turn on Spam Guard. You can either immediately delete message identified as spam, or you can save messages to the bulk folder. I prefer to save them to the bulk folder, so I can occasionally review it to make sure nothing got in there by accident. Now we click on Continue. I'd like to check the box Move the message to my inbox. That means if you've gone into your bulk folder, identified a piece of mail as not spam, it'll automatically move it back into your inbox where it's supposed to be. Now click on Continue. And here you can control whether images are automatically identified as spam or not simply by selecting the option you want. And when you're done, click on Setup Spam Protection. And now click on Continue to Options. You can also block an address that you know is spam by clicking on Block Addresses and simply enter in the email address here and then clicking on Add Block.
You've just learned how to get rid of email spam. I'm Tod Amazeen.